Hello everyone and welcome back to Archaeology. What we've got here today is a couple of approximately 1,000-year-old Levanna Points, probably from Connecticut and New England in the United States. These are really late period Native American projectile points that go right up to the period of contact with European settlers from England and the Netherlands and places like that. Try subscribing, see what else there is.